The new St. Charles Parish Law Enforcement Complex is nearly complete. At the center of the entrance, the Fraternal Order of Police is constructing a fallen hero memorial. The monument will memorialize the three St. Charles Parish officers who died in the line of duty and honor those past and present who have dedicated their lives to the safety of St. Charles Parish. You can be part of this memorial by purchasing an engraved memorial brick on the monument's legacy walkway. Download a purchase packet at stcharlessheriffs.org or contact Pat Yost at 783-1355. Names, logos, bricks, or granite stones are available for your selection, and 500 bricks are needed to complete the memorial. So please, be generous and show your support for those who keep our parish safe every day.